President Trump is getting the royal treatment today as he arrives in the UK for a state visit.
One of his first stops will be an extravagant state dinner at Buckingham Palace with the Queen.